much up, guys. It's pretty early in the morning, but I took the time to think if I wanted to film or do something else, or like watch a movie or something, and I decided to film. So like, I woke up like 2 minutes ago, so got ready and got my room situated, and I told you I would do a film tour. Yeah, so my room last time, I did not like it. So I reinstated it and did something new. Like, I have a rug in here, and it's actually a pretty awesome rug. It's really soft. And I have my bed right here, and a snake coming out of it. And I have this thing that it can actually spin, and my phone charger, and I usually put my phone right here at nighttime, and my water bottle. That's a family picture in my neighborhood. If you've ever been here, this is my Bluetooth device, where my dad lets me use his boom and stuff, but it goes really loud. And I have a couple Legos for some reason. And that is a picture of me and my dad in Acadia. And I know I look like really weird. Same with my dad. And I have a picture of a seal. That was in Harpswell. Harpswell over there. Acadia right there, and Mount Abram. My room's pretty small, but it's like really comfy to me. And of course we have a closet, and it's pretty sketchy. I don't like it. It's kind of scary. Oh, and also, guess what I have? I have a pull-out bed. So if I want to do like a front flip onto the bed, I can do just pull this thing out. Okay, I have another bed right there. In case I have like a sleepover, but of course not because of the COVID, so I can't, unfortunately. But I am able to visit my friends. Hold on a second. To get this thing in here. I'm good. Yeah, I'm not gonna do that again. So that's my room tour. Oh, messed up the rug. Oh, dang it. You guys like my room? Leave it in the comments below if you do. Let me shut the door. it's not plugged in. That's why it's not plugged in. And the radius can reach that. God, I don't know. Holy crap.
Look how